Hello, my Taurians. How are you all doing? This is your reading for the person on your mind and how they are seeing you or your situation, what they are feeling towards you. That is what we are checking today. For my Taurians, I would so greatly appreciate if you're new to please subscribe and hit the notification bell so that you do know whenever I go live and when I post new videos. I would love to hear from you down in the comments below what part resonated, and if you want to share what your situation is. We are non-judgmental in this community, in this tribe. We are here to help and support each other. There's one additional card that came out for you. All right. So, my Taurians, let's get your reading started. What's in their heart space is the Page of Cups. A message of love. Ooh. Oh, I forgot to remove this. Let's get this out of the way. There's a message of love in their heart for you. Let's see if we can find out more about what they want to say. This can be a message coming your way. It can be an email, a DM, a text message, something. But it can be something small, but an emotional message regardless. It can be about a situation that they are in. If it is about money they are talking, they could be telling you they are having, you know, to borrow to pay off bills or things like that, that things have been very slow, that they are waiting for some results maybe, and that's keeping them in a very stressful situation which has become like endless for them. All right, they're getting very little profit, but also that they love you a lot. What else I'm seeing here is that this person or you, see how it applies. In the message, they want to talk about this a weird cycle going on between the two of you. Of there has been a lot of waiting, a bit of, you know, what we call breadcrumbing. There has not been enough mutual investing, even though the emotions and the love that the both of you have for each other is very, very true. All right, so that kind of a conversation might be coming up for my Taurians. What's on their mind is the Queen of Swords, sharp and assertive. So either they are going to be talking in a very sharp manner, but a very clear-cut, practical, logical manner, or it could have been you have spoken to them or even cut them off. Something you might have said might have hurt this person in the past. Let's clarify or get additional messages about this Queen of Swords for my Taurians. How are they seeing you? Yeah, one of you said something which left the other person broken hearted, in extreme amount of pain and mental anguish. It triggered them and brought up childhood issues, their deep emotions, their deepest fears. Maybe this was supposed to happen, so it comes up for healing. There is love over here, but there could also be a choice that needs to be made, and they are preoccupied with what is going on. There are things that might be hidden over here which might not have been spoken properly or openly. There might have been only very practical kind of conversations taking place. One more, please, Spirit, for this Queen of Swords. Why is the Lovers here? So, though there is love, they might not have expressed it to you. They kept it hidden. this love was hidden, this is the theme or what? But that something, that cycle has ended and something new has to now come into the being, so that communication needs to take place. That's what I am seeing thus far. What's on their mind or how they are seeing you is they need to communicate clearly to you about a heartbreak, about some hidden emotions which they have not yet expressed to you, and about an ending that has taken place. So that's what's going on. Action. What is the action they want to take towards you is Queen of Pentacles, nurturing. They want to nurture you. They want to bring you something very stable, something real, like time, effort, a gift, you know, putting in a lot into you. They want to get out of this confusion that they have been in, like with the moon card as well, the illusions. They want to know what is real. See, again, the Queen of Swords has come out again. Being very clear, they want to take a logical decision and then take the fresh new start, the new beginning, or the leap of faith towards you. They want to talk about this new beginning. That's the action they want to take towards you. Are they planning to cut someone out and then be with you? Can I get one more clarification card, please, Spirit? What's going on? This person is giving very mixed signals to you, at least. Yeah, they want to bring justice back in this situation. They have thought long and hard about it. And they're coming in with a fresh new offer. Alright. Now, let's go to what is underlying, what is causing all this is a missed opportunity. This is the Four of Cups, and they feel that they had a chance and they did not take it. That's causing all the confusion and what do I do, what do I do, what do I do, have I lost my Taurian? They had a chance to reach the rainbow. I might as well label this reading as for all signs, because that's one way or another, that's the exact message that seems to be coming for all the signs. That's weird, right? Five of Cups, yeah. Extreme grief, again. So much sadness because they missed that chance. They felt very alone. They went inward and they realized the best course of action for them is taking this movement forward if they want to have a happy family. They might come in with a bouquet of roses or something and apologize. They will have to come out of their self-imposed whatever kind of prison they have put themselves in. Okay, two cards came out for their higher self. Oh my God, one is strength that they definitely have to figure out. And then there is Nine of Pentacles. They need to have strength, or they're being given guidance. They're being given spiritual support to become independent, be it financially, learning to make their own decisions, living with the consequences, coming out of this inner conflict. Taking charge of their own life, their own money. Pentacles for me is not always about money. It's about time and effort. And you know what? They're being given the courage to cut umbilical cords or whatever cords so that they can move towards celebration, towards happiness. They have been given the clarity. They have received the clarity and they know who is their Queen of Cups, who is it that they love, and they have taken this decision with their heart and mind together. And it might have been a while since you both have spoken to each other, because they had to go into the hermit mode and get their thoughts together. Alright, so what else do I see over here? Let me quickly go through this. I see the king and queen of swords, their counterparts. There is king and queen of pentacle as well. So it's not just that they think you are compatible in the way you look at things, or you challenge them intellectually, you know, that you can keep up with their quick thinking. They have got an understanding that their happiness is with you. They are sad that they missed this opportunity, but now that they have got the clarity, they're bringing you this message saying that they are out of their mind conflict. They know you are the one for them. They want a reunion. They see you as well as a very independent person, a very strong personality. There's going to be a romantic gesture because they see you as a long-term partner who they can have the whole family, fortune, legacy, that kind of a long-term situation with. And they're going to be taking rapid action towards you, leaving behind this grief, confusion. They're bringing an offer to restore balance over here, taking the leap of faith. Yep, see, the Queen of Swords, the King is behind. They're leaving behind this confusion. It's that part is ending. They know they love you. End of the sneaky behavior, hidden secrets, you know, just because it was about emotions. And this person doesn't seem to like to want to address emotions or talk or show emotions, but then they hurt themselves. When they hurt you, they hurt themselves, because there was no equality in the give and take. They know that it has been quite some time they've kept you waiting in this endless loop and cycle. But after mulling and taking some time out, maybe alone, they have reached this decision. You are counterparts, and that they need to find the strength. This may be playing out anytime from now into the Leo season. So I wish you all the very best, Taurians. I'm going to pull out one Moonology card for a message to see if there's any additional message or message from this person, or how they are seeing you, any further clarity about that question. Thank you, Spirit. Show the world the real you. This can be about you or your person. That Seven of Sword, where you are trying to be what people want, the people pleasing, that is not working. It's in fact keeping you away from your happiness, right? So you and maybe your person, whichever way it resonates, is being told that this is the time. Find your inner courage and strength and show the world the real you if you want to be happy. So those are your messages. Keep your love coming towards me. Show me your love with all your likes and comments. Thank you so much.